was a boy who walked on a railroad, walked on the rails, balanced his body, laughing all over, arms spread wide. Son, said his father, walk on the tides, won't fall over. The boy ignored him just as the father knew he returned the next day and found in the night it had been flattened, just as predicted. So he walked the rails again. So he walked the rails again. So he walked the rails again. So he walked the rails again.